Right, hello everybody, how you doing? Welcome along to Cool FM, Downtown Radio's Win It in a Minute. Something a little bit different today. We thought because it's World Radio Day, we would come to the home of radio in Northern Ireland. This is Downtown Radio, Cool FM, and Downtown Country HQ. That's a very odd man in there, looking out the window, just completely ignore him. So what we're gonna do is, while the video's live, as we normally do, we're gonna give away prizes every 60 seconds. They're gonna be radio-related prizes. We've got Amazon Echoes to give away. We've got free DAB digital radios to give away, and we're gonna do them every single minute during the live video. But what we also thought we would do for World Radio Day is actually give you guys a little sneak peek behind the scenes at our radio stations. So this is the link corridor that takes us down to the studio block. And once we go in here, you can see this is where we all have to usually keep our mouths shut, but I'm gonna keep chittering for the next 20 minutes or so, because in through here, well, this is where the magic happens. Three of Northern Ireland's biggest radio stations are in here. We're gonna go right down to the bottom first. And in there, Stuart Bamford's on air at Downtown Country. So we have Downtown Country, we have Downtown Radio, you can see just in here. We'll be going in there in a little while and speaking to Neil, who's on air there at the moment. There's John Kearns, he's live on Cool FM right now. You can have a little look, that's where he does his thing in there. We're gonna go in and meet John in a second, but we're gonna come on down here with me. And keep commenting, because every 60 seconds we're going to ask these guys, the stars of Northern Ireland's biggest drive time shows, to pick off instant winners. So tell us in the comments section what it is you like about radio. What is it about radio that you like switching on and listening to? We'll pick off random messages every single minute. And I'm just going to go on to the live right now, because what we also want you guys to do is share this video as well. So I'm going to share this video across onto some of my Facebook pages. You do the same if you can. And don't forget to comment, give us a like, give us some love, and give us a share. Let's go in here and meet the Downtown Country guys. So for those who don't know, this is Northern Ireland's biggest digital only station. Things get very countryfied in here. There he is, there's the man of the moment, Stuart Bamford.
Welcome to Nashville.
This is Nashville in Northern Ireland. So you're on the air right now, Stuart. Tell us a little bit about Downtown Country, and tell us a little bit about your show on World Radio Day.
Okay, so Downtown Country obviously is playing country music 24/7, primarily modern American country. So your Florida Georgia Lines, your Thomas Rhett, which is what I'm playing at the minute.
Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Bang it up. See, it's pretty cool though, isn't it?
It is pretty cool, yeah. Kind of got a Caribbean vibe going on too.
I like that. And what about your show then? And what about you? Because, not to like name drop or anything, but this week you got a nomination for the CMAs, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, CMA International Broadcaster of the Year. So,
are you going to win it though?
I'm going to be sort of politely humble, but in the background I really want to win it, you know.
The success of this radio station has taken us by surprise, hasn't it? It's what, 143,000 listeners, mm-hmm. not even 4 years old. It must feel quite special to be a part of what's been going on here on Downtown Country.
Oh, definitely. It's kind of like leading the way, you know. It's for a genre of music that is so massively established in the States, and these guys are literally superstars, to be part of the team introducing them to Northern Ireland and the UK is special.
And I think you're right in what you're saying there, because so much of the music you guys play on this radio station will be getting introduced to an audience here in Northern Ireland mm-hmm. for the very first time. Of course, all the classics will be in there as mm-hmm. well. Irish country is very popular in Northern Ireland, but so much of what you're playing on your show will be introducing those acts and those songs to audiences for the very first time.
Very much so. And what is really great about, obviously, with Cool FM, Downtown Country, Downtown Radio, is the fact that right now in 2019, a lot of these guys like Thomas Rhett and Florida Georgia Line, and you know, they're crossing over and they're collaborating with a lot of the pop acts, so it kind of works for everybody, mm. you know.
Okay, listen, great stuff. You've got some little prizes behind us. Just come over here. I'll show you actually what we're giving away on the live here. We're giving away these little devices. These are the Echo Dots. Probably every house, if it doesn't already have one, will have one of these. Probably the future to radio. And these, of course, as well, are digital radios. This is how you listen to Downtown Country. Well, you can listen to Downtown Country via any of those two devices. We need you to pick a winner, a first winner. So we're going to go for the digital radio first. Mm-hmm. If your name is mentioned, you know how this works, as always. Do you ever watch me on Winning in a Minute?
I will admit, no, I do.
You do?
Do?
Okay, good man. Well, then you'll know how this works then. So every 60 seconds, we announce a winner in real time. So we're going to let the presenters on the radio today pick off winners, okay? So I'm going to throw up a load of random names, hopefully. Mm-hmm. You just have to wait till it loads. Pick off a winner. And if that's you, by the way, if he mentions your name, you get a DM at the Cool FM page, by the way, because I know this is on all the radio station pages at the moment, but it's the Cool FM page you need to DM to claim your prize. So we'll let you scroll through that, pick the first winner, and this will be for the majority DAB digital radio. There's now 60 radio stations available on these sets, including the three best ones in Northern Ireland, Downtown Country, Downtown Radio, and Cool FM, of course, and this is what the prize is going to be. Who's getting it?
Kirsty Jones, simply because she says she never wins any competition, so she might be lying, but you know, well done Kirsty anyway.
Right, Kirsty Jones, well done. DM the Cool FM page now, claim your digital radio. Right, next up we're going to give away the Echo Dot in less than 60 seconds. These are brilliant. Have you got one of these, by the way?
I don't know.
You need to get one of these, because you just demand it does something for you, and it, 9 times out of 10 it'll do it.
It's kind of like our relationship.
Exactly, yeah, yes. Yeah. Do that, Banford. Yeah. Only this one's called Alexa. And it's a little bit more accommodating than you, I have to say.
Okay. So honestly, I do it maybe 6 times out of 10.
Exactly. Yeah. So this is Alexa, fairly reliable. The future, I think, of radio, to be honest with you. These are great little devices. For the first time, here's a fun fact that you maybe don't know. I've kicked out all my old radio sets from years ago, all my old AM and FM radio sets. I've just replaced, and I've got a little dot in every single room now, and they're all linked together and they talk among each other, and these are just brilliant little devices, so I recommend them.
Sounds good. No, you've sold it.
Who's getting this? Comment, like, share. Will it be you? Good luck.
Let's go for Claire Martin.
Okay, well done Claire Martin. You got a DM the Cool FM page right now. Claim your prize. Thank you, Sir Banford. Downtown Country, we love you. It's Downtown Country, it's a fabulous radio station, 143,000 listeners, and it's all thanks to him. Who would have thought it?
I'll take the credit.
CMA nominee or something.
And have a swimming certificate.
Have a swimming certificate. Right, so that is Downtown Country. It's Northern Ireland's newest commercial radio station. It's been on the air just under 4 years and it's doing tremendously well. If you do win one of our prizes, either the digital sets or the Amazon Echoes, give Downtown Country a listen if you've never done before. Right, look where we're going next. It's where the real magic happens, and there's a very very well-known man who's on air right through here right now. There he is in his natural habitat. It's John Kearns, everybody. Welcome to Win It in a Minute.
How you doing?
I can tell you're excited.
Other water's available.
There you go.
Product placement already. Hello there.
How you doing?
Okay, yeah. Absolutely.
It's World Radio Day.
It really is. This is all around the world.
This is where the magic happens.
Yes.
You've been on radio for a few years, it's fair to say. A
couple anyway.
What first got you interested in radio? Why did you want to do this? It couldn't have just been for all the music and all the money, there must have been something else.
I think
else.
I just like making noise, do you know what I mean? I think DJs are attention seekers, it's as simple as that. Chance to play music, share music, just enjoy it, influence it as well, you know. It's the best medium in the world, it is.
It's a great gig to have, isn't it?
Isn't it? Yeah. Of course.
And it's changed so much
as well.
It's changed so much over the years. You can see the console that John works behind right here. But over here, you can see how radio has changed, because this is what we're giving away today, as you know, John.
Yeah.
So years ago, maybe when I started on radio, possibly when you started on radio, there was only a couple of radio stations around. There's 60 on these damn things. 60.
In that box is 60. Yeah.
And we still do very well.
Do you know, it's nice. Old school turntable tucked away in the corner.
Do you ever feel like you want to get out the turntables?
Could you imagine if you had to drive in with a little vinyl under your arms to put it on the air?
Proper old school stuff. Right, so you know how this works. I don't know if you've watched, hopefully you've watched this before, you know the crowd.
Yeah.
Every 60 seconds we pick off winners live, okay?
Well, I've been following you on my phone as well.
Okay.
Here, so
do you want to, you can pick off a few from your phone then. As they come in real time, comment, like, share. This is John Kearns.
Okay, tell me when you want me to
see yourself. You go for it now. Let's have the first winner.
What prize do you want to go with first?
We'll do the digital set, this little gizmo down here.
These are so nice. So who gets that? Okay. I'm going to go for Curtis Jordan McCleary. Because the first name I saw.
Curtis Jordan McCleary. Well done to you. Got a DM the QFM page right now. Claim your prize. So we're going to go for the Echo Dot in Less than 60 seconds. You've got 60 seconds. We're not keeping you back.
No, man.
Right, another 60 seconds. DM the page now, Curtis. Comment, like, share to be
come
our
on,
next
Curtis.
Winner. So we're going for the right. Amazon Dot. Surely you've got an Amazon Dot, do you not?
Jesus, we haven't.
Get one. I was just telling.
There's loads of them.
Bamford Neck, they are the future.
They are.
I have got rid of all my radios. I just shout orders at that all day.
I great. Saw one
it listens to me.
Under David McCammon's desk, do I think? I might nick that on the way home.
Yeah,
don't
yeah,
tell him.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll get that.
I would say it's probably
at 7 o'clock.
It's probably already hot if it's under Deputy Dave's desk. Just be
so it's a lovely prize though to win, isn't it?
It's a gorgeous prize. Who's gonna win
World
it?
World Radio Day, it's gonna go to whoever pops up next is gonna get it.
We're excited.
It's going to Shannon Campbell.
Shannon
all right,
Campbell.
Shannon, well done you.
Well done, Shannon. Congratulations.
She never wins anything.
They always say that.
Yes,
I bet you the
serial
people
winners.
I bet you the people who say I never win anything. They're the ones that win all the time.
Of course.
You're on the cash call on Saturday. I bet you she's won thousands of us.
So you've been to Downtown Country, have you?
I've been to Downtown Country.
Right.
Now we've been to Kill and we're gonna go to Downtown Radio next.
It's
a little
the nicest one here.
It's fun. Fun.
See you later.
Thanks, John.
Cheers,
that's John Kearns. He's going to get back to work in here, of course. Biggest drive show in Northern Ireland.
Thank you very
biggest
much.
Drive show in Northern Ireland. He's doing very well.
Cheers,
in the numbers as well. So that's John Kearns next on our little magical mystery tour today. We're going to go down Downtown Radio. In through there, by the way, that's where all the ads are made for our radio stations, for all three radio stations we've got here in our studios. We're about 10 miles outside Belfast. We broadcast from a place called Kiltonga, which is very close to Norwich, just on the outskirts. We're going to go in and show you where we film some of our sessions and some of our Facebook Live stuff in a second. But first, we're going to push on back. There's the news. The news booth is in there, by the way. That's where the news is read from every hour. If you've ever listened to our stations and you hear, I'm Naomi and I'm Tara and Sasha and Damien and Alex. Have I left one out? Nigel? Is that them all? Is that them all? Hopefully. Someone's going to come after me. Let's go in here. Look, this is where Downtown Radio lives. And Neil McLennan is on our drive show right now. We're going to go in and meet Neil. Come on through here. Here we go. Yes, hello.
Hello.
Neil McLennan, everybody.
Hello.
This is Downtown's drive show.
Hello.
And Neil is live across Northern Ireland right now.
We are indeed.
Do you need a minute to get your hair in order and get yourself sorted?
No, actually, believe it or not, I did my hair before I came on air, as always.
Right, so World Radio Day, we're giving away prizes every 60 seconds or thereabouts while the video is live. We got the Echo Dots, we got the digital radio. Before Neil announces his first winner, we're going to have a chat with Neil.
Hello.
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 How are you?
Can I just say, before we do anything, do you realise the last time we did this, the circumstances were considerably different?
I remember.
Do you remember where
Barbados?
Yes.
On a beach?
Yes, in 29 degrees.
I know.
With the Atlantic and Barbados and...
It's different this, isn't it? It's not quite as...
I'm not happy.
It's not quite as scenic. No offence or anything.
No.
So listen, before we get into the prizes, which why is everybody's watching, they want to win one of these great prizes on World Radio Day.
Yep.
I want to talk a little bit about this little room and just have a little scan around the room here and have a look at it, because it's a special wee room here that sits on the outskirts of Newton Ards, because what a lot of people watching might not know is it was this very room now 43 years ago that Northern Ireland's first commercial radio station launched. And Northern Ireland had nothing like Downtown Radio until Downtown came along in 1976. Mm-hmm. And the fascinating bit about this little room is that it's been on air day in, day out since 1976. And you must get a sense of that when you sit in this chair every afternoon and you do your radio show. You must get a little sense of the history that is steeped in this particular little, you know, 5x5 yeah. box room.
Yeah, yeah. I remember the first time that myself and my boss, who you've just seen on TV, had a chat with me. He said to me, what do you want to do? I said, I want to do Downtown Drive Time. And he just kind of looked at me and went, right, okay, why do you want to do Downtown Drive Time? Because on World Radio Day, it's very strange. The person who was actually on this radio show in this, not obviously this seat, because it's a different seat, because it's a bit cleaner. You know what I mean. But anyway, John Daly said to me many, many years ago, would you like to do this radio show? And I said, yeah. And I've always, through all of the different things that I've done in my own little radio journey, I've always said that I would love to do this radio show. And there's something special about it. There's something very, very special about it. And yeah, I mean, it's historically, it's a radio station that's been going for a very, very long time. And its listeners are very, very loyal. And I get that every day whenever I do this radio show, and it's brilliant. It's a real, you know, it's something very special.
Well, it is, and of course we've been into Downtown Country and we've been into Downtown Radio, but or Cool FM, but this is the little station for me that's got, it's steeped in so much of that iconic, rich Northern Ireland broadcasting history. Some of the biggest stars in the world of TV and radio started right here in this studio many years ago.
Yeah. I mean, you got your Linda Janes, you got your Big T's. Of course, he's on after me every single night, Monday
Eamon
to Friday.
Eamon Holmes sat in that chair.
Eamon Holmes.
Gloria Honeyford.
Gloria.
They're all there.
John Daly. The list goes on. They've all been in this radio studio. And lots, even the stranger thing about that is the people who they were interviewing are now today stars, the likes of yourself.
Yeah. Hey, Deputy Dave.
Where is it?
Yeah. He's behind the camera, which, funnily enough, is a good place for him.
And he never does that.
Yeah. He should do it more.
Oh, well, you know.
Right, let's pick off our first winner. So we're going to give away this DAB set first. You can pick whoever you want there from. You can see all the names come in there. You can see on the screen in front of Neely's got the live stream going. He'll pick off a winner. So first up, it's for the DAB Radio. Continue to comment, continue to like, continue to share. If you're just joining us, welcome along. Very good afternoon. We're live for World Radio Day 2019, a celebration of all things radio, and it's changing. It's changing so much radio, but it's remaining as popular as ever. And these little devices we're giving away, digital radios and Amazon Echo Dots, they're allowing radio to change and adapt to a digital age, but retain the huge audiences that have always enjoyed radio. So they've been a great friend to us at a time where other mediums, newspapers, live terrestrial TV struggle now. You're still popular. Still cool.
I know. It's like I said, we had to record some stuff for our radio stations. And at the very, very end of my piece, I said, it's lovely to know that in a day and a time whenever technically and theoretically, is that a word?
It is now.
In theory... Our figures should be going down, but in actual fact, our figures are going up. And the reason why they're going up is because everybody wants to have that little person that they can relate to. And that's what we do. We try and do stuff that's relatable.
Yeah, and we like to pick winners, so let's get a winner on the go then.
The first one for us is Danielle McLaughlin.
Right, well done, Danielle McLaughlin. You're the first winner. Now, you might be watching this in the Downtown or the Downtown Country or the Cool FM Facebook page or maybe another one that has shared it, but it's the Cool FM page. You need to DM Danielle to claim your DAB digital radio. So we've got the Echo Dot to give away. We love these little devices. You can tell Alexa to do anything and she'll do a wonderful service for you, including playing Downtown Country. So in 60 seconds time, the next prize for the Echo Dot. Comment, like and share on World Radio Day. And put in the comments as well what it is you love so much about radio. We love to read your comments, good, bad or indifferent, because people have been known to slag me off from time to time and call me all kinds of bad names.
I don't know.
But I'm okay with it.
Yeah, well,
I'm all right with it. Yeah. You put yourself out there.
Yeah, well, that's all part of it. When you put yourself on the big platform, you have to expect some sort of comments. But yeah, it's lovely. It's lovely to be able to do Radio Day.
Mm-hmm. Okay, before we pick off our next winner, tell us a little about you, Neil. What first excited you about radio, and what's been your own sort of individual journey to where you are now on the Drive Show?
I talked about it, and I name dropped you as usual, as you do with the boss. My journey started whenever I was visiting a relative who was very sick at the Royal Victoria Hospital in 1989. That's given away my radio age, which is normally 27, but anyway. And I discovered in the bowels of the Royal Victoria Hospital a place called Radio Royal. And I went and I had a chat with them and I said, I want to get involved. I had an interview. They asked me questions about what I was interested in. And then before I knew it, I had a Thursday and a Sunday morning show. That later led to me becoming involved in DJing, as everybody knows, across Northern Ireland. And then I worked in, do you remember that goldfish bowl in Donegal Place?
Did you do Top Shop?
I did Top Shop.
My God, you are old.
I did radio.
You are old.
I did radio. I know it doesn't show, and I can see. We've obviously had the makeup artist in that have fixed it, but I did Radio Top Shop for a while. And
I was too young to do Top Shop. I missed out on it.
Did you?
Yeah, of course I did. Otherwise, I would have been there.
You probably would have had my gig. You probably would have been my boss. Yeah. And then I came and worked here for a while. I worked in Cool FM at the end of the 90s. I worked for about 2.5 years, and then I disappeared and went and did other things with other people in other places. And then I had a chat with you, and then and the rest is history.
Okay, nice one. All right, Neil, on World Radio Day. That's the news coming on now, isn't it?
It is.
The news coming on. 5 o'clock. We're completely live. By the way, you know the crack with this quiz. You've got to comment in real time. You've got to win in real time. You okay, you got that?
Okay.
Good man. Okay, so this is what we got next, the Echo Dot. If you want it, comment, like, share. on World Radio Day. These are fabulous little bits of kit. I love them. We love the Echo Dot. Right, pick a winner and then I'll get out of your hair.
The person that keeps popping up in front of me is a girl called Kelly Loughran.
Kelly Loughran, if that's you, Kelly, DM the Cool FM page, claim your Echo Dot. Thank you, Neil McLennan, on World
Take
Radio
care.
Day.
Take care.
That's Neil. He's the Drive Time DJ on Downtown. He's also on Cool FM at the weekends. You might listen to him on a Saturday night. He does a really great dance show. Right, we're going to leave the Downtown studio. I'm going to keep my voice down because the news is on right over here in there. I don't know if you can see him there at the moment. That's where the news comes from. That's Alex. He's on reading the news right now. He's going to wish he had have spruced up today. And then in here, Studio 2, this is where we would have all the Downtown and Cool FM sessions that I'm sure you've watched over recent years. Also, this would be where we would do, you can see over the corner actually, the spinny wheel. I think it's still got names and bits and pieces on it from when we do that as well with myself and Melissa. So this is the studio set where we use for all the video content. So it only seemed right that we finished here, and I'm going to stand behind this beautiful gallery of freebies, and we're going to give away the final prizes at right now live. So continue to comment, continue to like and share. I'm going to read out some of your comments as well. Remember, to be eligible for a prize, I want to know what it is you love about the radio. Someone says here they love the radio because it keeps them company every day. It's my birthday on Sunday, someone else says. The radio is great, it keeps up to date with news, information and all the greatest music. Also, someone else says, you guys are awesome. We love the radio. Life would be so boring without it. Thank you so much. Really nice compliment. Brilliant radio stations. Love your charity work that you do. I love your competitions, and it's great to see local people when they win prizes as well. Thank you for those amazing comments. Okay, thank you for all those. Right, let's give away. Do we have another Echo Dot to give away? I think we'll give away one more Echo Dot at the moment. Right, let's give away this digital radio right here. Who is going to win? Right, good luck to everybody. Thank you for all the comments that have been coming in on World Radio Day. We had over 6,000 live messages during our live video. We're going to pick Francis Nan. That's Francis Nan. Nan spelled N-A-A-N. Love listening to the radio. Please pick me. Well done to you, Francis. You just won a free digital radio. Congratulations. Right, we got another prize in 60 seconds. Comment, like and share. Tell us what it is you love about the radio on World Radio Day, and we could be announcing you as our next winner. We've got brand new DAB sets to give away. Not just does it have Downtown Country, Downtown Radio, Cool FM on these radios, but about 60 stations available to listen to through these sets right now in Northern Ireland. There's never been a time where there's been so much choice. You can listen to all those great stations, whether you're into jazz or rock or classic hits or country music or pop music, in brilliant digital clarity right now. They're great little gizmos, and of course the one I've been raving about during the video is the Amazon Echo Dots. They are brilliant as well. They're so small, the sound out of them is so great. Alexa, you just tell her what to do and she does it. Demand, she plays Cool FM, and as if by magic it comes from the speaker. I love those. We've got one of them to give away right now, in fact, and we're going to pick, and here's our winner. Good luck. Over 7,500 comments during the live so far. We're going to pick okay, let's go for Leanne Carlin for the Echo Dot. Well done, Leanne Carlin. DM the Cool FM page to claim your Echo Dot right now. She says, my children love learning all your new songs and the words for them. I love to see them smile and dance when they go to bed at night, and we put on the radio for a while. You see, that's really nice, isn't it? That radio at that level can still be so intimate, and you can get your kids get satisfaction out of listening to all the newest songs of the day, and then you in turn also enjoy that as well. So well done, Leanne. Congratulations. I'm glad radio brings you happiness. It brings me happiness as well. It's usually at the end of the month, so it is, funnily enough. That's when I'm most happy with what radio does for me. But the other, you know, 30 days of the month as well, you know, it's okay. There's one special day of the month, it's particularly good and particularly kind. But I'm glad you enjoy it, Leanne. DM the page, claim your prize. Right, let's give away one more set. DAB radio. We'll give away one of these ones up here. These are nice ones. This is the Retro Mini. You can see that a lot of these radio sets, they're deliberately designed with retro in mind. It's not indifferent from a classic wireless, I suppose they would have been called back in the day. And the, some of the designs on these radio sets are deliberately, these new radio sets are deliberately done with that in mind to make them kind of cool and retro. And they look really nice just sitting in the corner of a of your kitchen and all that great variety of stations. Right, let's read out some more of your comments. We've had over 8,000 during our live little behind the scenes look at Downtown Cool FM HQ today. Someone else says they spend hours listening to the radio and watching our live competitions across Cool and Downtown. Great music and crack every time they switch us on. Somebody else says, I love listening to you guys. Give me such a laugh. My house needs more music and chat out of it, so winning a radio would be great. Somebody else says that they love the look of the retro mini radios because it reminds them a little of their granddad and so on. And that is true. It's just what I was saying. These radios do not look indifferent, especially these kind of retro ones, as something that your granny or granda may have had back in their kitchen back in the day when you were growing up. Great entertainment and excellent competitions all day is what somebody... The reason why I'm not mentioning names, I don't want to cause any confusion, because very often, you know what happens when I mention names? Somebody thinks they've won and they haven't. So I'm just going to... Any time a name's mentioned, it will only be a winner. My six-year-old grandson knows all the songs that are on the radio, even more so than me. He loves listening. Thank you for your comment as well. And one final comment from now. Please pick me. I love listening to the radio growing up, especially when there's no one else in the house. You can just switch it on, sit back, and enjoy what the music is. It makes me so happy. Thank you for that lovely comment as well. Okay, one more prize then for this DAB set. Let me restack all the entries that have come in. If you're just joining us, it is World Radio Day. I'm Stuart Robinson. We've been giving you a little behind the scenes look at Downtown Cool FM today to show you where all the magic happens. We're in Studio 2 right now. This is not one of our broadcast studios. This is where we record a lot of things that you guys watch on Facebook. Sessions when there's bands coming in. We've got Picture This coming in on Monday. So when bands like that come in, they'll record their sessions here for broadcast. And also when we do a lot of our Facebook competitions and things like that, this is the studio where all that kind of content is created. Okay, here's our next winner. It is going to be... Wait for it. Oh, nearly 10,000 entries while we've been live. We're going to pick with... I think that's a nice one. Where did it go? Jenny Stewart. She says, yeah, I love this. Is my grandparents had one of these kind of design radios, and it reminds you of them. You would love to win one on World Radio Day. Jenny Stewart, well done. DM the Cool FM page right now. Claim your brand new digital radio. Okay. Were you taking note? You weren't. Okay. If your name was mentioned throughout the course of our behind the scenes look at the Downtown Cool FM studios on World Radio Day, DM the Cool FM page right now and claim your prize. You've won one of these, or the Echo Dot, of course, which I don't have with me. I had a spare one somewhere, but I think Deputy Dave's probably stolen that. Wouldn't put it past him. Thank you for watching. Thank you to everybody who took part on the shows today as we celebrated World Radio Day. Well done to all our winners. And of course, keep an eye on our Facebook pages again, because real soon I could be popping up at any time to give away more free instant live prizes. And don't forget, hit the alert button on the live video to make sure that anytime we go live, you get a notification sent straight to your phone so you never miss the chance again. For me, Stuart Robinson, have a great day, everybody. We'll see you again soon. I'll win it in a minute. Bye for now.